the exact right time to make his presence known. Well, on Earth, the human was trying to make fire. But this scared the dinosaur. So the dinosaur said, you know what, if I can't leave, I'll eat this human.
No, if I can't leave, I'll eat you.
So the dinosaur was trying to sneak up on the human. But the human was too fast and turned around with his torch. At this exact moment, the meteor was about to strike. He was coming in slowly, very slowly. Everything became slow motion. The meteor got a little bit faster. The meteor froze. The human and the dinosaur became really fast. They froze. And the meteor came in fast. And they were all at normal speed. And at that exact moment, the meteor hit Earth.